Yes, guys, the time has come regarding my comment on this particular episode of Uthembisa Mdoda. She played the role of Uvuyiswa on Either Queen. So basically, viewers finally got their first appearance on Uthembisa Mdoda Nxumalo as the temporary replacement of Sandile Msuthwana, who plays the role of Vuyiswa Maki in The Queen. In March, Mnet says Msuthwana sustained an injury while on set and has been booked off to recover at home. The filming of season 5 had to wrap, the reason why production pushed for a replacement. Someone had to fill Msuthwana in her absence. So basically, Mdoda Nxumalo episode as Vuyiswa aired on Monday evening, the actress shared she was so excited for the new journey as a detective Maki. So this is what Mdoda Nxumalo has added. Thank you for the warm welcome, everyone. At Sandile Msuthwana has built a powerhouse of a character. It is an honor working in this journey. Get well soon. She wrote that on Twitter. And yes, Sandile Msuthwana has built a lot of journey. It is an empire. She has done a lot to that character. She has built it so very well. And then like akukomuntu that needs to to destroy or to ruin that empire she has built. So so far Thembisa is actually doing very bad. She is on the right path, though I'm sure that we will have a lot of disagreement on the comment section. So yeah, guys, I'm waiting for your comments on the comment section below.